Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. The squad of Nagpur Crime Branch, led by Deputy Commissioner of Police Gujanat Rajman, has raided a Ramdas Pet based Thule Imperial Hotel in the Weavers of Friday and the special combing operation initiated on the occasion of New Year's Eve. Around 62 people were rounded up during this action. The hotel management was offering the regular hookah, liquor and also rooms. According to the sources, a rooftop party at the hotel was illegally conducted. The management has also found floating COVID-19 norms issued by the district administration. Police have initiated serious action against hotel owners and managers for multiple violators. It is pertinent to mention that the city police on Wednesday had launched 2-day-long special combing operation and had also warned of strict action against those who will try to create nuisance on the night of December 31st, amidst threat of COVID-19. There are many species of trees in Nagpur city. However, some species of trees happen to be disappearing from Nagpur city. The members of the Biodiversity Committee suggested planting such endangered trees in the park of Nagpur city as well as on the both sides of the road. The meeting of the Biodiversity Committee in Nagpur was recently held at the museum at the residence of committee member Dilip Chinchmulatpure at Jaitala Chowk. The meeting was attended by committee chairperson Divya Dhurde, member Sonali Kadu, corporator Nishant Gandhi, Dilip Chinchmulatpure, deputy commissioner and park superintendent Amol Chorpagar. Park inspector, the various diverse trees in the museum of committee members Dilip Chinchmulatpure. The honorable member also suggested to beautify the road as well as the city by planting flowers on the road dividers all around the Nagpur city and its vicinity. In order to spread the message of environmental protection, today the government had appealed to the officers and employees to come to the office by bicycle under the Maji Vasundhara campaign. Responding to this appeal by Nagpur Municipal Corporation Commissioner Radhakrishnan B, all the officers and employees reached the Municipal Corporation office by bicycle. After reaching the office, the Commissioner along with other employees undertook a green oath to all the resolve to protect the environment. Nagpur Municipal Commissioner Radhakrishnan and other officials cycled from his office residential Tapasya to the Corporation headquarters. All the officers and employees of the Corporation headquarters as well as the officers and employees of the Nagpur Smart and Sustainable City Development Corporation Limited gathered at Akashwani Chowk. From there, everyone cycled to NMC headquarters. Additional Commissioner Ram Joshi also cycled 9 km from residence to his office. Kite flying has started in Nagpur as Sankranti season is underway and kids and adults alike are flying kites these days. Against this backdrop, the Nagpur Municipal Corporation has municipality stepped up to take action against banned plastic kites and nylon manja users. A fine of Rs 3,000 was recovered in the aftermath of operations carried out in our NMC zones on Friday. While there is a growing awareness about the ban on the use of plastic kites and nylon manja, some traders are selling them in market illegally. As per the order of Municipal Commissioner, action has been initiated against these traders. On Friday, one action was taken under Dantoli zone, 6 action under Gandhibag zone, 1 action against Satranjipura zone and 1 action was carried out under Ashinagar zone. 3,000 rupees were recovered during this action, 164 kites. The threat of the second wave of infection of the COVID-19 virus looms large. In the circumstances, the practical examination of MBBS first-year students has commenced and authorities are preferring to leave no stone unturned as far as the safety measures and implementing heightened restrictions are concerned. In the government medical college and hospitals, biochemistry department officials like Praveen Ramteke, many teachers and non-teaching and laboratory staff work hard to implement these heightened COVID-19 restrictions and security measures. Government recommended guidelines and safety measures are being strictly followed in the conducting of this examination. All the students are being given entry only after their temperature has been checked by the concerned examination conducting and laboratory staff. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take very good care of yourself and family. Keep watching NBC News. Sachidikai, Vinachapai.